Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Microsoft keeps rolling out the cool features. Now on my mobile device, I am running an Android phone, but I know this will come to the iPhone really soon. And this is right now in beta version. Microsoft Word will read aloud your Word document to you. And it's amazing how accurate it is and how natural the language sounds. Let's take a deep dive into all the features that's available with this. So I'm going to select that document at the top called Test. I'm going to pull it up. It says, welcome back. Thank you. Up in the top right, I've got the three dots. Click it one time. And there is the feature that says read aloud. Let me go ahead and click it one time. This will be a little unorthodox because when it's reading it aloud on my mobile phone, I'm going to kind of hold it up to my Rode NT1 mic. And let's see if this works.
Video provides a powerful way to help you prove your point. When you click online video, you can paste in the embed code for the video you want to add.
Pause. I just clicked on pause. I'll talk about the arrow to the left and to the right in just one second. Let me go ahead and click on that fourth icon, the one to the right of play. That pulls up and you can change your reading speed. You can also come out here and change the voice that it's using. So let me change the reading speed and then change the voice so you can see how that works. Back to play.
When you click design and choose a new theme, the pictures, charts, and smart art graphics change to match your new theme. When you apply styles, your headings change to match the new theme. Save time in Word with new buttons that show up where you need them. To change the way a picture fits in your document.
So find a speed that you like. Let's change the male to female or female to male, actually.
Click it and a button for layout options appears next to it.
Pause.
If you need to stop reading before you reach the end, Word remembers where you left off even on another device. Video provides a powerful way to help you prove your point. When you click online video, you can paste in the embed code for the video you want to add. You can also type a keyword to search online for the video.
Okay. So next, notice I've got an arrow to the left and an arrow to the right. So I did have to pull up that little menu to change the reading speed and change the voice. But you shouldn't be having to do that a lot. What's cool is I don't have to pull anything up to use the arrow to the left and the right. One of them will jump you back a paragraph at a time. The other one will jump you forward. Let's do that real quick. So I'm going to hit play and then I'm going to use the arrows.
Oh, that best fits your document. To make your
Themes and styles also help keep your doc. You can collapse parts of the document and focus on the. You can collapse parts if you need to stop reading.
It is working. It's a little delay because I'm recording my phone on my computer. So there's a little bit of delay. When I was testing this without doing the recording, it just worked flawlessly. Really cool feature. Now, in case you're wondering, Chris, why in the world would you even do this? Have you ever wrote a Word document or even an Outlook email and have not sent the email? Could you just want to let it sit for one evening and then the next day you're in Word or Outlook and you're moving sentences around and changing stuff? That is one thing I like about this is if something's really critical, I want to hear how it sounds when someone's reading it besides myself. I really like this feature. Let me know if you like it. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Give me any comments down below also. Thank you. Have a great day.